hoping to introduce our next skater in Japanese, but I don't speak Japanese. This guy does. That one kid who was the first kid to land a quad flip for the first time in competitive history. Shoma Uno. Take it away.
Miyahara Satoko-san.
Satoko!